I would say that over the last 4 years, Lamar has meant a couple of things to me, and those two things are family and baseball.
One of the things I think makes Lamar baseball unique out of all the other programs is our commitment to each other and to our coaching staff. If you know what's right, then you walk away. When the walls come down.
I think when you come to Lamar and you play for this program and you play for Coach Munoz and Coach Garza and all the guys that wear the same jersey as you, it creates this sense of community that you probably don't find anywhere else in HISD or really anywhere else in the state.
The game is what you make it. If you take it as an extracurricular, that's what it turns out to be. But if you take it as a job, if you take it as like a way of life, I think it's much more rewarding personally.
So over the last 4 years, one of the things that I've learned so much throughout my experience has been to respect the game that we play. And you'll find that every single one of the guys that wears a varsity uniform, a JV uniform, or anybody else that's come before us has all treated this game the way that it's meant to be treated, and that's to play it the right way, to always play hard.
I think we have a lot of kids who are willing to make this a part of their lives. And I think for my year, at least, we've got a bunch of guys who I'm around more than I'm around my own family. So it's made them my family, if not blood family. There's no other thought in your mind of what you would do, and you just want to get yourself better so that you can do your job better for your teammates.
In my experiences at Lamar, I've learned more than to be a baseball player. I've learned to be a great young man and someone that can contribute to the community in more ways than one.
Anything, I think it's important to just give everything you have for the people around you so that they know that you're part of the team.
Let's go, Chris!
So one thing I'm definitely going to take with me in the next my adult life is hard work.
Dude, that's momentum building. All you guys need to be able to do this, so I want you setting up early, get your angle, hold it.
Once you get into high school, it's really something you have to put all your effort into, and in every way, in the classroom, on the field, in the weight room. I think just giving that 100% is going to, I'm going to apply that towards everything I do in my life.
Through my experience at Lamar and in my experience as a Lamar baseball player, I'd say the one thing that I'm going to take away with me to college is that if you're going to be on a team, you have to be a good teammate, and you have to put the team before your own personal interests, and you have to be able to play for the guys next to you rather than the guy that's on the back of your jersey. Now there's nothing